that catch, that other thing isn't going to work. You know, if you try to pull in, I'm just going to... Yes. And what's going to happen to Mike right now, I've got a couple of options. One is I'm going to drag him off his feet, or two is I'm going to throw that right back.
Yes.
Now, what some people don't realise in inspiring people is how loose the legs are. So watch, as I lift this up on Mike, he's just going to take it and punch me. Look, when I'm standing in here, just give me a... Bosh, you see, he get me just as I'm about to throw him. There's not a lot in it, but there's a good chance he'd get me, yes?
Yes.
Well, let's suppose your legs aren't so good. You're in big trouble now, you know, he's going to smash you with the support leg, he's going to pull you off the deck, he's going to throw you back, something nasty. So you've got to accept something nasty is going to happen, unless you do this. And this isn't an easy technique. What I'd suggest is, if you can come forward, Mike, and grab both of my arms, now sit on the floor.
Yes.
And bend.
Look.
Pull this in. And keep that one out. Mosh! Yeah.
Yes.
And you can either hold on to me and flatten it or just fire off completely. So he comes to kick, high hold here, and he grabs. Oh, there, boom! Yes. And that'll work quite nicely. It's a bit of a do or die technique. Don't crash down on your. This is known as your coccyx, yes. Tailbone. You bust that, you won't sit down good for 3 weeks.
Yeah? Yes.
Okay. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.